Planning a project without a clear roadmap is like navigating without a compass. You might reach your destination, but you'll face unnecessary detours. In this video, we'll break down the essential components of a project roadmap and walk you through a proven 6-step process for creating one. But first, let's clear up the definitions. A project roadmap is a visual overview of a project. It does not contain daily tasks, subtasks, or any fine details. Conversely, it shows the team and other project participants the big picture. It's most commonly used to start the project on time, share the overall progress, and meet stakeholders' expectations. Usually, it also serves as a basis for the future project plan. If you want to know how to make a proper project roadmap, it's worth understanding the key elements of this tool first. Project scope is a planning part that involves information about key business objectives, main stages, overall cost, and approximate deadlines. Deliverables are the results that you and your team aim to achieve when the project is over. It can be software, some document, or a physical product. Since roadmap is a visual representation of your plan, you'll need a clear timeline with the activities, their timeframes, and key details like budget, priorities, and others. Key milestones are the points that separate crucial project stages. It's also extremely important to consider possible risks before the project starts. It will allow you to avoid schedule, workload, budget, or other deviations. You can leave main context for quick access in case participants will have something urgent. It helps in collaboration and communication with other departments and third parties. Keep in mind all these elements while creating a project roadmap, as each of them is important for the final result. Now that you know the key aspects, let's talk about the exact steps one should undertake. Here are the 6 main stages. Any project is teamwork. That is why, when it comes to project aims, both the manager and their team should be on the same page. Answer the question, what goals are we expecting to achieve? It will help avoid confusion and ensure that everybody related to the project has the same objectives. Don't neglect setting priorities. It's vital to determine what actions will turn the idea into real results and achieve project's primary goals. In critical situations, you'll immediately know which tasks can be safely postponed and which ones require additional resources. The process of creating a roadmap for a project requires arranging meetings. It is necessary to introduce the work team to stakeholders and other project participants. The kickoff event also allows holding the final meetup to discuss and cover all gaps before the project starts. Now, let's see how your project roadmap comes to life in practice. While you can build roadmaps using Excel, PowerPoint, or online templates, complex, multi-level projects require dedicated project management software. We'll explore various solutions in an upcoming video, but first, let's find out how this works in GanttPRO, one of the leading project management tools available. Once you create a project, you'll be able to add new events and easily manage their start and end dates. In a few minutes, all the stages of your roadmap are going to be neatly organized on a timeline. A simple yet multifunctional online Gantt chart helps both in creating project roadmaps and in building multi-level plans. However, it's better not to get into details too much. Remember that a roadmap is an overview, a big picture of the project, not a comprehensive project plan. Then, you can color the bars for a clearer distinction. There are cases when some stage can't possibly begin unless the other is finished. This connection can be reflected using dependencies. If you find out that time planned for the step isn't enough, you can easily change its end date, while GanttPRO will automatically reschedule the dependent ones. Nevertheless, we strongly recommend leaving space for unpredicted work from the beginning. GanttPRO allows creating custom fields like labels to tag your tasks. For example, assign the stages of your project to specific departments. You can also distribute responsibilities among your team members or even display the resources they need. The app then estimates your expenses based on the working hours and your manual input. And here's how your roadmap might look like at the end. Want to speed up the process? GanttPRO offers a number of templates available for various fields, from construction to software development. Just a few tweaks and your roadmap is all set. When the document is completed, share it with stakeholders to ensure that your roadmap meets their expectations and suggests the right overall view. GanttPRO provides two convenient ways to do it. Firstly, there is a fully customizable shared private link available. Adjust the filter, set password, and choose whether it's going to be a snapshot or a live link. The second way is to export your roadmap in one of the four available formats. And this is it! Creating an effective, understandable, and strong roadmap is a painstaking task. However, if you do everything right and use proven instruments, good results will not keep you waiting. Thank you for watching. Leave your comment and don't forget to subscribe so you never miss our latest videos.